Groundbreaking research in Melbourne is raising hopes of an end to a worldwide shortage of a diabetes and weight loss wonder drug. The scientists say they found better ways to create the key ingredient found in Ozempic, meaning it could be manufactured faster and in much higher quantities.
Yvonne Appleby lives with type 2 diabetes, so weight loss drugs such as Ozempic are critical to her quality of life.
It's actually helped with lowering my HbA1c. It's also helped my liver and kidney function, my cholesterol levels. So it's actually worked on my whole body system.
But due to high demand and limited production, filling her prescription can be a challenge.
It's really hard enough managing living with a chronic disease as it is, without having to worry about when or if your medication will actually be in stock.
That could soon be a thing of the past after the Florey Institute made a major breakthrough. The team has created a potential substitute for the active ingredient found in Ozempic and similar drugs called semaglutide. It's called glyco-GLP-1.
Our method is simple, quicker and easier, and we have replaced this harder component with something that can easily get into water, which makes the manufacturing cheaper.
Researchers predict the variant could be manufactured at 10 times the rate.
Diabetes is growing, obesity in 2045, it is expected the number of people will be more than 4 billion.
Diabetes Australia says research like this should be prioritised to provide relief for those living with type 2 diabetes. The next phase is to test the drug on animals over 7 days, but before it hits pharmacy shelves, it will need to undergo human trials.
I think it's wonderful for everybody that has type 2 diabetes, knowing that there will be a steady supply in the future.
Jack Puri for 10 News First.